console can play some volatile games. Now that...
It's just about time to eat. Weapons, bullets, I got them. Stim packs, chems, I got them. Don't worry if you move around, so do I. I'm glad I caught you. I've been chatting with your friend here in the meantime.
Can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just why?
We have souls around here somewhere. Or are we out already? Up and running.
June handles the supplies if you're looking for provisions.
How are you holding up?
Let us know if you find someone to eat.
Attention, citizens.
Nuclear strike
Take
imminent.
A break before heading back out into danger.
Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
Protect and serve. Message uploaded. Initiating broadcast pause. Attention, all consumers. New business established. Please seek out Crane, Treasure Hunting, Incorporated, to exchange goods and services. Initiate tagline. Follow the sign to fortune. Broadcast complete.
Hey, good to see you again.
Hey! You here?
Whoa. You're not Crane. What the hell's going on here?
This is a mobile campsite, then.
Crane found the treasure.
Definitely useful.
Holy shit. Where is he? The Wayward, huh? It might be I pay the place a visit. Appreciate the tip, not Crane. Good luck out here. I hope the real Crane's all right. Crane must have really been onto something if all these people are after him.
Said you were smart. You know your little broadcast? Let us right here, smart guy. Now come talk with us. You Crane. Quite the setup you got here. So, rumor is you've got information our boss wants. You tell me where this treasure is, and he's willing to leave you alone. Scout's honor.
You what? Sure. Fine. We took over the old West Virginia Lumber Company in the Northwest.
Come on. Let's get out of here.
just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever.
Here somewhere. Or are we out already?
Primary directive: all trees must become desirable wood products. Lumberjack Protectron creates desirable wood products.
Weren't we supposed to get a Blue Ridge caravan route set up this way?
I'm exhausted.
You want a safe haven?
For the work
go to
never
our headquarters
ends.
In Refuge, the old White Spring Resort.
I wish that brother would share what they've learned with the rest of us. It could benefit so many.
All wood.
Damn those scorched. I can't bear to see another friend turn.
Someone in need out there.
Don't let the wasteland get to you.
Why does everyone still squabble? We have to come together to survive.
To brush up on my first aid.
Hard work, Bezos.
I wouldn't keep those guys waiting.
Well, you don't look too worse for wear. You managed to figure out where those miscreants are hiding? Fantastic. So that's where their boss will be. You just need to...
Wait, West Virginia lumber? That is not right. You misheard them for sure.
And that's of concern. Why, exactly?
Was wandering up that way, not too far back. The lumber company? That place was overrun with a bunch of those big green bastards. Mutants. You've seen those Frankensteins. If this gang was able to clean those things out of the mill, Duchess, these guys might be tougher than advertised.
You got any recommendations on how you'd proceed?
Well, I wouldn't go in guns blazing, unless you got some big guns. Could try and luck your way inside, maybe see if they want to talk to you. But there was this family I ran into up that way that I'm sure has had to deal with them already. There was also this, let's say, special scrapper who was making some pretty bold claims about his knowledge of the mill. Wouldn't be a bad idea to check in with either of them. You'll find them at Anchor Farm if these thugs haven't already run them off. But if they are still there, well, they probably managed to work something out with them. Hey, it couldn't hurt to find out what it was. Found him living in the stalls at Tyler County Fairground. Guy kept claiming he knew the best way to run the mutants out of the mill. But listen, I couldn't get him this bill, Hal. Probably have a better chance he'll share what he learned with someone who still has an entire face. Well, that's a good thing, because that's all I've got. If you haven't already explored up that way, the fastest route back would be via Vault 76 and trekking north from there. And take care of yourself, all right? You're doing us a big one here.
I suppose your conversation with those two seemed on the up and up. Though I'd still be cautious of the rest out there. Now, was there something you required of me?
Plenty of unclaimed space up the road. Maybe you should give it a visit. West Virginia no. Don't know anything about them. Now I'd like you to leave. All right. We worked out a deal. Supplies for protection. What do you want to know about it? Once a month, food, ammo, scrap. Murray and me take it up to the mill ourselves. Gave us a password to get in. Blue Danube. Plenty.
A dozen, minimum. They don't let us in the main building, so I can't say how many were camped out in there. Bunch of cons from back east. They're not crazy, though. Not like the Blood Eagles or the Scorch, say. You can reason with them. They don't know how to farm or hunt. We do. So we worked out a deal. You have something you can offer them, you probably can too. You do that. Maybe I can see having a little something set aside for you. One time, though.
Whoa. Is that a real Pit Boy?
get the hell out of here.
Oh, you're not one of those creeps. Well, you here to rob me? With jokes on you, don't get nothing. Hey, is it a good... You serious? Fine.
Here!
Now I actually got nothing. So you can leave me in peace? Hey, I already gave you everything I got, alright? Just leave me alone.
Ah, you talked to the burn victim. Yeah. I got a trick up my sleeve, but I'm not giving it away for free. Could kill them all, if I wanted. But I'm not just giving it away. You gotta get me something. Well, you're a real piece of work.
Fine, take them! Hope you get your throat slit!
Attention citizens, nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.